The new Android P beta is now available on a range of popular devices. Hello everyone, welcome back to Ravi Tech Views channel. This is your first time here, subscribe channel for getting latest information fastly. Take a look on Android P supported devices. Let's see some interesting features. Rotation. To eliminate unintentional rotations, added a new mode that pins the current orientation even if the device position changes. Users can trigger rotation manually when needed by pressing a new button in the system bar. Notifications. Android P introduces several enhancements to notifications, all of which are available to developers targeting Android P and above. Messaging style with photo attached, and messaging style with replies and conversation. Android P provides a set of one-tap response suggestions within the notification of every message that comes in. Block notifications. Users can now block entire groups of channels within the notification settings for an app. Autofill framework. Android P introduces multiple improvements that autofill services can implement to further enhance the user experience when filling out forms. Navigation semantics. Android P will have a new system navigation interface in order to make multitasking easier to understand. With a single clean home button. Volume control. The volume slider is moving again, and this time it's off to the right side near the volume rocker. Adaptive battery. Android P is being designed to give you a more consistent battery experience by using on-device machine learning to figure out which apps you'll use in the next few hours and which you won't use until later, if at all today. Adaptive brightness. Current auto brightness settings aren't good enough, according to Google, and that's why it's giving phone makers a more power-efficient way to calibrate phone screen brightness. Based on both the environment and learned behavior,